say shit you say. Alright, brother.
What? Now this is the tale of a murderer who comes from the Caucasus Hills.
Happy Thanksgiving.
He robbed and stole and killed for greed and practiced on slave ships.
Happy Thanksgiving.
He took us off to stolen land. It seemed like hell for sure.
Happy Thanksgiving.
With attack and guns, death and disease, they call for a new order.
Happy Thanksgiving.
No food, no need to smoke, not a single luxury.
Yeah.
If not for the bloodshed that it costs, the struggle would be lost.
Say it again.
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 The struggle will be lost.
If you continue to do the shit you be doing with disloyalty, nigga, let it explain to this towards why you avoiding me, nigga. Knowing now it takes nothing to start destroying a nigga. Conditioned with a mind of shit on your brother. Flossing with jewelry and whips just like a dick and still live with your mother. Copping shit that superseded your salary. Where is your loyalty to your own blood and taking care of your family? Funny how you sit and drink what you drink, thinking the foulest shit and not even knowing why you think how you think. Must be the reason why we aren't aware, because the devil know how guilty and filthy he is in all his affairs. Fucking with my mind when I was a youngster, cause you know if we knew the truth we would make his ass run from amongst us. It's why we thinking that it's better to ball, while the devil be sitting and watching, plotting how to murder us all. Now this
is the tale of a murderer who comes from the Caucasus.
Happy Thanksgiving.
He robbed and stole and killed for greed and practiced on slave ships.
Happy Thanksgiving.
He took us off to stolen land. It seemed like hell for sure.
Happy Thanksgiving.
With attack and guns, death and disease, they call for a new order.
Happy Thanksgiving.
No food, no need to smoke, not a single luxury.
Yeah.
If not for the bloodshed that it costs, the struggle would be lost.
Say it again.
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 The struggle would be lost.
Hey yo, that's why I'm hustling harder. Now I'm in the huddle, seeing the struggle in my mother and father. That's why my persona will come with such a karma to be getting this paper. Cause I ain't with the slavery labor. A lot of niggas in the hood probably relate to be greater than those who believe. When they die, they probably meet the creator. It's crazy how we become slaves to mental death and power that comes with becoming even more of a dumb ass. The devil robbing you blind, concealing the truth from niggas while we be struggling. They murder the mind. The wicked to sneak on you quicker when they creep from behind. Continue to speak the truth until it weakens your spine. I check it, the jewel I give you be the beat for the time. You can't see it like you're living on the street for the blind. Young, witty hustler niggas that stick with the grind. Fly cuisine, food poison cause you eating the swine. I stay struggling and do it for Delph. Then I dig in my body deeper and do a little knowledge of self. Then watch it like they catch a nigga on a weed sale. Man, to be careful what you're saying on the emails. Now listen, they got your mind in a prison. You can do whatever you want, but focus if you desire to listen. As I say it, I hope you're feeling the wrath. Create a hamlet and make a magnet and beat you in the head with the man.
Comes from the Caucasus Hills.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Robbed and stoned and killed for greed and practiced on slave ships.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Took us off to stolen land. It seemed like hell for sure.
Happy Thanksgiving.
With attack and guns, death and disease, they call for a new order.
Happy Thanksgiving.
No food, no need to smoke, not a single luxury.
Yeah.
If not for the bloodshed that it costs, the struggle would be lost.
Say it again.
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 The struggle would be lost.
Lost in the struggle. Lost in the struggle.
Hey, listen up. Remember when your mom used to tell you, you know, don't wear your sneakers every day because you're going to beat them shits until you can't wear them shits no more? And when you grew up with your peoples and you go through shit with them and get caught up in so many different unnecessary little trivial shit, you never really realize how valuable a lesson is that you learn from the experience of those situations until it's too late. Basically, what I'm trying to say is you shouldn't always wait until it's too late to learn how to appreciate your every blessing, because it ain't never too safe for you to think that you're going to always be here to appreciate the blessing. Because most of the time, we don't know what we got till we lose it. You know? We don't really realize what we got till it's gone.